What is up, guys? It is DC Gaming here, and today we're back at it with Camera Obscura. So today we're gonna be playing these levels. I did hop into them a little bit, but the recording got a little messed up and had some issues, but so tunnel slimes haunted the ruins and dark places of the world, sucking scum and decay from the floors. Were it not for the lethal toxic ooze they secrete, they'd almost be kind of cute. Okay. Oh gosh, don't get hit by that guy. Oh. Alright. So, let me know what you guys think about this game, if I should continue playing it. I'm enjoying it. I think it's pretty good, and just let me know what you guys think about it. Alright, squish that guy. There were some smells, sadly, that even centuries of abandonment could not get rid of. But no indignity was too much to bear for a chance at absolution. Gotta be careful in this part. When I was recording it last time, man, I was having some serious issues with that part right there. So, sometimes we just gotta take our time with it. Oh god. Woo! That was a close one. I don't know how long this game is, so I'd like to play the whole thing, but okay, hold on, let's go over here, because I know there is one that we need to grab. It's over here. It's right here. Let's go. Alright. Before she'd stopped caring about such things, she'd read articles about herself that described her as daring and a risk taker, but they didn't know. Couldn't know the truth that she was. The instant she turned back at the one moment it really mattered, she'd proven herself a coward. She hoped she'd been given a chance to disprove it once she reached the summit. So I guess that's our goal, is to reach the top of this. Whatever this is. I don't really know what this is. Blessed, cursed, haunted, whatever you called it, the fact the tower remained standing for so long after its inhabitants vanished was an enigma few ever dared to explore thoroughly. Interesting. I wonder what the whole story behind this tower is. So I was gonna be, like in the first episode, I was gonna be reading the names off of the levels and stuff. Weird, my controller had stopped working, but yeah, when I first did this, I was gonna I was trying to kill those guys, but when I first started this, I was reading the names of all the levels, but yeah, I'm not gonna do that. The tower wasn't a building so much as an entire city turned on end. There were probably all sorts of rare treasures and antiques to find, but all she truly cared about was reaching the top. All she wanted to do was reach the tower. Alright. Why had he chosen this place for burial, she wondered. He wasn't part of the Sun Sect. What reason could there be to go through all the expense and dangers just to bury a body at the top of the world? So apparently this is top of the world in this game, the top of this tower, I should say. Interesting. The top of the world, huh? Oh gosh. No, darn it. That's what I was trying to avoid. this is the one I was having serious issues with. Okay, let's get that guy out of here. And then let's go like... Oh, no, wait, we want to go like... Like this. Wait, don't disappear. Okay, there we go. Alright. Message. We have to find our message. Because that's one thing I wanted to do. I wanted to make sure to get every message from each level so that we don't miss any of the story. She owned it. She owed it to him to come after the accident. She heard what had happened, knew this had been chosen as the burial spot, but she had to see with her own eyes. She owed him that much. Okay. I think that was it for this level. Let's see what else we got. As much as the crumbling staircase looked like a death trap waiting to happen, she knew it would only get worse when she got further inside the tower proper, and began ascending. Oh gosh. Oh no, damn it. What am I supposed to do there? What the hell? Whoops. There we go. That worked pretty well. Oh gosh. Oh, that was a close one. Oh no. Really? Back at the start? Really? Okay. Fine. I see how it is. I see how it is. Oh gosh. Okay. There we go. I just wanted to make sure there wasn't anything up there that I could get to. All right. Oh. Oh. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, what? Okay. That was confusing. I still don't even get what happened, but... am I gonna have to go and flip this? Yes. Okay. Oh, so this is gonna be a running thing. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, wait, no, wait. I don't know if we did it right. Nope. Well, I mean, we did do it right, but. No, come on, dude. Doesn't come back. What the hell? How do I? So there's nothing here? There is no message? Okay, guess there's no message. I did all that for nothing. Okay. Scavenger moles known as ruin rats by those familiar with the Forgotten Palace places of the world were fairly docile and oblivious, but reacted extremely violently to being touched. The slow, blind, snuffling beast transformed a whirl of fangs and claws at the slightest provocation. Oh gosh. You guys look like weird. Like real weird. Haha! See, I think I might have missed one in the last one. The great spiral terrace wound most of the way up to the tower, providing some of the edifice's most breathtaking views. It was also, however, one of the most weathered and eroded sections. Forcing would-be explorers to crisscross through the interior, where it had crumbled or collapsed. I think. Okay, I think that was. Oh no, okay. We're almost. I was gonna say, I thought that was it, all the levels for that part, but we got this level and one more. Okay, I'm assuming I have to be on the top. But. Damn. Okay, we got this. I guess there isn't one? I don't know. And now I'm just gonna keep on dying because I should have just went through the door. Yep, guess this level didn't have one. Weird. Thought they were all gonna have one, but I guess not. Alright. Okay, great start. The tower was the ultimate expression of the Sun sect's faith. Even those in the crowded, musty bowels of the tower considered themselves blessed nearly beyond reasoning to the living and working in the sect's masterpiece. How, then, it came to be abandoned virtually overnight was a subject of much debate. Yeah, that's a kind of raises some questions. Just a few, like, what happened? That is going to be it for this episode, guys. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe. These videos will be shorter videos, but just like Clicker Heroes and what other games I will continue to make like that. But yeah, so I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, yeah, I already said it. You know what it is. You know what to do. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one.